her own ponies.
Oh, I know. I hated those kids. In fact, I hate anyone that ever had a pony when they were growing up.
I had a pony.
Well, I didn't really mean a pony per se.
When I was a little girl in Poland, we all had ponies. My sister had pony. My cousin had pony. So what's wrong with that?
Nothing. Nothing at all. I was just merely expressing.
Should we have some coffee? Who's having coffee?
He was a beautiful pony, and I loved him.
Well, I'm sure you did. Who wouldn't love a pony? Who wouldn't love a person that had a pony?
You. You said so.
No, see, we didn't have ponies. I'm sure at that time in Poland, they were very common. They were probably like compact cars.
That's it. I had enough.
Have your coffee, everybody. She's a little upset. It's been an emotional day.
I didn't know she had a pony. How was I to know she had a pony? Who figures an immigrant's gonna have a pony? Do you know what the odds are on that? I mean, in all the pictures I saw of immigrants on boats coming into New York Harbor, I never saw one of them sitting on a pony. Why would anyone come here if they had a pony? Who leaves a country packed with ponies to come to a non-pony country? It doesn't make sense. Am I wrong?